Jeff. First of all, we're going to talk about the algebra update. We received close to 1,300 service phones. As of October 31st, we decided to close the agenda. It's the end of the law of the lease returns. There's a huge event that we're going to have, and we're not going to get many more results than we already had. Here's how basically it ran. Congratulations to Seminole County for being number one, followed by Volusia County on number two, and then we had a Lake at number three. When we talk about jurisdictions, we also kind of start declaring what we're going to be our winners. In Lake County, it was Howling the Hills. City of the town of Oakland, in Orange County, we were. Orange City, Dunedin, Marion, Cape Canaveral, in the park. Webster, in Sumter County, Winter Springs, in Seminole, and Kissimmee, in Oswego County. We will be sending them a plant, is it, to celebrate, just that they won. We also wanted to update you, for some of you already may have received this communication, we're doing a calendar to celebrate the beauty of our region. So right now we have received about 20 photos. The deadline for that is November 3, which means it's Friday, right? So what we want to do is show some of the very amazing work that's happening in the Central Region. Foreign members are going to play from conservation, holders, collaboration, centers, people, places of prosperity. I think we wouldn't mind receiving photos from the commissioner offices, right? It wouldn't be a problem with that. We definitely want to see that, yeah, we're all the best and we have great places. And I have to say, the APA of going that get great places competition happened. Two of the cars that were mentioned were from this region. One in the city, I think it was Longwood, and the other one, I think Orange City was the one that won. But we have some great assets here. We also had a very huge event. Most of you are involved with the ECF portfolio collaborative. Jennifer Rupert has been doing a great job. On the past couple of months, she's been basically coordinating this event. We have the climate security in Central Florida forum that happened at Coastal University last week. We had attendees from all parts of government. We have Commissioner Ortiz from the City of Orlando. We have data detection from Space Florida. We have a couple of individuals just talking about. Not Commissioner Lover. How could I forget Commissioner Lover?
I'm so quiet. You touched low profile.
Yeah. So we're basically we are home to some very unique, very important digital information from the region, and some of them are very vulnerable to the effects of climate change and civil rights. So this is like the first conversation. So kudos to Jennifer and her team. Himself. I heard he was a great man. Good goals are good. My problems. So we already talked about the Brownfields grant. Like I said, we started fishing on October 1st, and we have good partners. I think recent activities we submitted a budget work program on June 30th, and we had a pickup meeting with the coalition members in India on July 16th. But the official meeting was October 8th. We're very, very excited. This whole new program. Any other questions from our activities?
All right. If there are no questions, there are none. All right. I'm going to turn it over to you for the executive.